Oh, my mic wasn't on. Huh. So you didn't hear me cussing and bitching about everything in there. I assure you I was angry. Luckily, there's a war going on, so people that normally hang out in there probably aren't. Enough. Back with my expendable gear. Right, raid hours, can't get near bases. Why do people not know anything about history? That's what happens when you let people who keep breaking the rules keep breaking the rules. I don't give a shit because the rules they break I think were bad rules to begin with, so off my nose. I'd really like to restart the game so I can get rid of that annoying flashing square. Really? Why let me climb it if you're not gonna let me climb it? How about some kind of warning before you just throw people off of shit? No, I can enter through the dragon's mouth. It's fine. What? Loss is not gain. Loss is loss. No, I'm an expert at this point. Good. Can barely see anything. Idea where the fuck I'm going. My lack of visibility is not helping. Of course. Die of thirst before I can ever even get close to my body. Fucking hate this volcano. Hazard unclear. Seems like it's actually like three different entrances with different things and... Yeah, well, I'm not going to. To die anyways. Test if you can jump into that well. So I was curious about that earlier. But I didn't want to die. What the fuck? It's nowhere near the lava! I was about to die anyways, but let me get my fucking thing done. Let me test something out. Jesus. Steve's fucking clown shoes. Cool. I'm stuck. I can move again. Still can't see. Server's full. Can't re-log to get rid of the graphics problems. Be stuck in queue forever and I'll never get my body back. I already don't think I'm gonna get my body back, but whatever. I'm gonna at least try. Thing is, even if I do find where it is, it's in that gas. No, my fucking gas mask is on the floor. Nowhere near it. Could be right next to it for all I fucking know. I don't know how to navigate that goddamn volcano at all. I think using people's man-made ramps is just making me more confused of where the paths go. I assure you, I'm already plenty confused. It'd be nice if you could at least grapple something in there. But no, every rock you try to climb throws you off. Screenshot. On this server seems to have some kind of fucking attitude. Probably because this game pisses everyone off, because it fucks everyone over. I know I'm not the only one getting fucked over by the game. And my own stupidity. I would say, so far it's been about 10% my stupidity, 90% fucked over by the game. Oh, need to put in some percentage for getting fucked over by the admins too. That totally happened. Or one admin. He said he was gonna hook me up with some stuff to help compensate for everything I lost, and that never happened. I haven't been pestering him about it. You know, I'm waiting for him to be like, alright, here's your shit. Because I don't want to be that asshole. It's like, hey, give me stuff. Hey, give me stuff. But at the same time, he said he's going to give me shit. Corpse now, isn't it? I can't even remember where on the map my fucking body was. Well, maybe finding this other body with the sandmass first is better anyways. I can actually survive if I do find my other body. Or the game could leave me on an infinite loading screen. What's going on? Today, let me make sure my internet's still working, yeah? Facebook loaded up fine. Get outside and see that moon, it's so cool. Alright, I guess I'll go look at the moon real quick. No, I won't. My ex-wife sent me a random message saying to go look at the moon. Apparently it's cool tonight. I got other shit to do. Oh, good. No body marker. None for either of them now. Oh, no. It's right there. Oh. That pathway, I know how to get to my body. My one body. The unimportant body. So go get the unimportant body, because I more or less know where it is. Important body, no fucking clue where it is. Doesn't cool you down? Why does the purified water not cool you down? Really? You won't even let me climb up something I could jump? Filling me with so much hate. see me, but I do see where I died. Right here, right? Here I am. Fucking bullshit! Why did I even try? I should've went back the other way. Why did I even try going down that path, even though I went down that path before, earlier, with no problem? We're out there raiding and fighting. I'm just trying to get my shit. Fucked up and wasted one of my ices. And shot an arrow at that base. Someone following me. Who am I? Not trying to get chased during a war. Probably thought I was, you know, whoever they're fighting. I am not. I'm fighting my own battle against myself. I am losing. Badly. I get back to my body again. It might be daylight. Now I kinda sorta know where my one body is. Whether I can reach it now that I even went deeper and dumber into it, I don't know. Thinking a base on this path. Kinda near the dragon's mouth. That way I can get in easily. Break people here in the fucking volcano and then take them back instead of trying to dick around figuring out how to get them out of here. I think it's a solid plan. Obviously, I'm still in recovery mode. fucker. My body is over there somewhere. Is how do I get there? Well, question, where am I? Initially came in where when I died? In the way where I have the chest and everything. So, I'm gonna exit here, re-enter from the other way. Here. I'm gonna come and build me a base, like, wow. Right there is where I want to, but someone has foundation spam there. That does fucking nothing. If I could get over onto that. Yeah, I can't make that jump. If I could, I would be on the path to get back to my shit. Seems like the first time I came to the volcano, none of these structures were there. Guess everyone got their shit together in the time where I said, nah, I'm gonna go and go away. Get increased vitality after you drink enough? Also get blurred vision. Or it's not like blurred vision could be dangerous around a volcano. Salt. Some beautiful salt in the global. Remember, I ran past a couple big houses. Oh, I'm stuck on a snake. No, because I purposely avoided anything where I had to climb. So, if I'm climbing, I'm doing it wrong. I avoided man-made bridges too. I did go across the man-made bridge. Straight ahead should be about where it was. Remember the fens and, or the pens was where I started getting poisoned. And I remember seeing that building. Okay. And that building too. Saw man-made structures and I thought, oh, this might be a good way to go. And this shit happened. I try to put myself near a wall so no one would find my corpse. You know, it would be useful if it, you know, had a map marker or something. Came from there. I think I went left. Here is a question that I don't know the answer to. No way to really know if you decayed or not. I'm gonna say I could maybe check the video, but this is still the same ongoing video, isn't it? I never stopped. I don't find it in the next little run through. I think I'm gonna post up somewhere safe and stop the video, review it, try to figure out where I am by watching myself.